Stage two.
Yeah, it's just beginning to warm up now. We've seen some decent football already.
The game here is Cracovia from Krakow against today Djurgården. Second match, match day two in the group stage of this competition.
Already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Now we can check on the lineup. With the way this manager likes to play, that four is going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. The referee, well, he saw it clearly and he obviously didn't like what he saw. It's yellow and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one that for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
He's got his shot off now.
Good effort, very close. Very good tackle.
Here's the shot.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And now a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
The shot's on.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. See that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Attacking well here.
And shoots!
That's very comfortable for the keeper here.
There's the ball in. And he goes for goal with his head.
And that's at the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind. Now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. He's lost the ball here.
Goes for goal!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. The attacker's done well, beaten his man. Corner given after that tackle. See what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Shots on here, just over.
touch and the possession's gone away. Oh, in goes the cross. And this is going to be a throw. Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. It's Anderson. It's a turnover of possession here. Danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. That'll be a goal kick. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
That's a turnover to the opposition. In this move, excellent passing, great interplay, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Supporting player alongside, and here's the shot. The goalkeeper's had to make a save, and the shot was a decent enough one, but too straight. Whistle's gone, free kick. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Walker. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good judgment there to make that interception, clear the ball away. Cut off! And the goalkeeper got a touch to them, and they've scored! It's offside.
Back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but from closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. They played really. Action will resume here. Reminder, it's a group stage two match of the Champions Trophy. Corner.
And shoots! Here's the cross. Team play this with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. He could cross it now. Cross low. It's Anderson.
The shot's up!
Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. The competitive nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw-in. Substitution time. It goes out wide again. The return ball.
Got to cross it.
Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Throw here. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Change of possession here. Deflected out, so we'll throw in. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Here comes the cross. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Erik Jendrisek. Referee
in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Possession in the midfield area. We could be in. Here's the shot.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Good just to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Going to be his throw here.
It is a substitute coming on for an already booked player. Some options now for the pass.
Can he shut off now?
Oh, it's off the bar!
He might be through.
Way to score.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. And he's lost the ball. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like, and now can go on the attack, maybe.
Part of the game, the use of the substitutes, very important part of the tactics, too. You've got to change.
Little headed pass, then, and a shrewd one.
Free kick given.
Finish.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
They're on the move now.
And in goes the cross.
It will be their throw.
Gone out for a throw-in. Another throw-in given. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Santos. Chance from the pass and shoots. Top corner. Special goal that one. And we restart the game 2-1. That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. With the old Wembam, when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.